Today's warm, dry weather created the perfect setup for spontaneous fires in central Iowa. Todd Magel reports the biggest one is in Oskaloosa, where a mountain of mulch may burn for days.
Go ahead, Pella.
Yeah, we're just pulling out mulch, I guess.
It was an uphill battle, literally, for firefighters from Oskaloosa and six other nearby towns. A mountain of mulch caught fire early Tuesday morning, most likely started by strong winds and unseasonably warm temperatures.
It is a perfect storm kind of thing.
Oskaloosa Fire Chief Mark Neff spent hours just south of town trying to save the lifeblood of B&B bedding.
It's kind of a catch-22. It's just wood chips, but yet it's the bottom line of this company.
But firefighters didn't have much going in their favor. Too much wind, too much heat, not enough water. They had tanker after tanker deliver more than 100,000 gallons of water, every drop trucked in from town in a military-like operation.
What we've got behind us here, we've got large piles of mulch, and the wind has carried the fire. We're getting fires extended into the finished product, which is what we're actually trying to save.
The smoke and flames were visible for miles and brought in lots of spectators, all wondering what happened.
Gets wet, creates heat, starts its own fire, smoldering.
But still kind of exciting.
Oh yeah, well, it's something to watch.
The winds here in rural Mahaska County have been blowing hard and steady since sunrise, at least 30 miles per hour with gusts much higher. And this isn't the only fire that these massive winds have whipped up. The Des Moines Fire Department had its hands full at the Metro's waste management compost pile near Southeast 14th and the Des Moines River. Once again, our unusual weather is to blame.
It helps the fire develop. It pushes that air into those areas where there was no air. So that's what probably got the fire started to begin with, is that heavy wind blowing into that pile.
Because both fires are burning from the inside out, it could be days before they calm down. And a forecast for cooler weather should speed up the process. Todd Magel, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And despite all the flames and smoke, nobody has been injured in these fires, and they're still, of course, adding up the damage amounts.